Yesterday, we did the classic grandmother-grandson kind of thing, and I took the boys for a manicure. And then we got home, and then things got exciting. Their lamb had two baby rams, and the kids could not have been more excited. And after that, my son and his dad had a long discussion about deliveries they'd made. And my husband had delivered twins as an intern when everybody went to a conference, so they were really mad about it because he was in anesthesiology. And then my sister called and our son talked to her, and she's an obstetrician, and they talked about breech babies. And the only thing I did was listen and deliver pizza. Frank's not feeling well. We canceled another trip. We'll get him home and have some memories.